And the corridor will just keep going. Something like that. And the prison. I say, let's just go for it. I'm not sure if I need that much prison. I mean, this is huge. Surely I don't need this much. I could probably... let's just decorate it a bit, then we will change the size. Because there is... there are these holding cells. I want a bunch of them. How many do we have now? 8. Well, what about almost 20? Can we fit that in here? Or is that too many? 20 is a bit a lot. Oh. Oh no, wait. I'm afraid this space is not big enough. If I want 20. Well, it needs to be like this. I think that's 20. Yeah, this is 20 cells. So for 20 cells, can I then... I mean, this looks really ugly though. I wonder if I can make that look good. It's gonna be looking like this or something. Then I need to place all of those stuff over here. Like, I can maybe utilize this area. Like this. How big does that need to be? It's not big, like 3? It's 2, 4? It's 3. 3 by 2. Like that. Yeah, then that will be a problem. But is it really a problem? Like how I'm not sure if it will be enough. No, it won't be. It won't be enough. It needs to be one more wide. If I want to have a pathway. But it doesn't need to be a pathway there. I mean, if I just do this, I have plenty for a pathway here. But it will not be symmetric, I see now. Damn it, this is bad. That's how I want it. Let's see here. The way we're gonna have to do this is to do like this then. There's not gonna be a lot of rooms if we just keep going, does it? I mean, what if I do like this then? All of this just add dirt just so I can see how much space I have. I still have this and everything here. Okay, not here, but... Well, yeah, I do have everything here at my disposal. So, from here, I think it's just easier to make just another wall. Well, another section, I mean, of the prison. Like this. And then add a door here. But then it does, yeah. I wonder if I can make this look a little bit better. What if I add separate rooms here? Or just some walls like this. That doesn't work. Like that. Yeah, how about that? Well, of course. I mean, nothing can be perfect, is it? Okay, what about this? Is that really gonna be such an issue? What about this then? Okay, I can live with that. I mean, I don't really have a choice. Well, maybe I do, but it's not a big one. Maybe I should place that in the middle of the room instead. Is that something I can do? But only if I place two walls like this. Well, better than nothing, I guess. Right, so that's a new prison. Is there anything else we can add here? Some decor. Yeah, sure, why not? They can sit down and rest here. After they've been murdering everyone. Yeah, this is gonna be quite expensive power wise. So now I need to get my... I gotta need to get busy over here now. Let's see, sell these two, or shall we really sell those two? I cannot fit it. Oh no. Well, actually, yeah, I can. I hope I know what I'm doing. Alright, let's go. They're gonna be busy now. We need to sort this out before we get power cuts.
Has succeeded. We have more intel.
I don't know if this will be better. I mean, what good does the capacity do? I have 6. Is it good to have 6, or is it the same as having 1, or... Okay. Okay, I see. So each capacitor provides 15 seconds of infinite power. So if we get a power cut at 15 seconds. So what we have here is 1.5 minutes. So 1 minute I can take. That I can live with. Now I need to make everything a lot more compact than what it already is.
Warning, not enough power to power this build order.
I wonder if I can do this better. I think I have a feeling that I can. I see, that's three. Yeah, this is a mess. Feels like no matter how I do this, it won't become perfect. Is it because I can't close this one in? Well, I can squeeze everything together, but I'm also like, I want it to look nice. So, in that case, I can just place that there. And for up here, well, up here I cannot really place anything for now. So let's just go with this now and see how the game will like this. But we are gonna have a power cut, that is for certain.
You're in emergency power.
It's fine. Let's sell everything here so they know that they shouldn't come here. We even sell that one, in my opinion. Speaking of which, everything is done up here. So, add level 3 to everything.
Run out of power. Build
generators. I know. There we go.
Triggered.
All that glit. Very well. That minion is worthless. Kill them. Since when must the boss take out the trash?
Your scientists have made a breakthrough.
Let me see. Maybe we should just kill someone. Do we have anyone here who is useless? Yeah, maybe this one. Any more? We cannot kill a cat person.
What is it now? About time.
A An agent has been captured.
There you go.
Salaries paid.
Now, if we're gonna be honest, we don't really need these down here anymore. But if I start moving things again, it will mess up now my beautiful pattern. So we're just gonna need to wait. That's pretty much it.
New optional objective available.
Execute that minion now!
Okay, I think we should move now here. So this will become a staff room. An archive. Okay, that's good. We had 4. We are now adding a lot more than 10. So let's get rid of all of these. Yeah, we had this one. I didn't know. I have forgotten about this. But where do we place this? Let's place that there. And let's make the staff room bigger.